Who wants to bring on the drama? Our girls do, definitely. And Juliana and I want to bring on the drama. This is something else brand new. How fun is this tonight? Where did you see the other sweaters we have? This is the only cardigan that we have, part of her Black Label line. So I'm gonna put this on too. This is heaven. The third piece with the dusters, the third piece with the oversized cardigans. You're seeing them on the runways, you're seeing them all over, you know, social media. This is that new kind of, instead of trench coat, you go to the drama cardigan. So it's a little bit longer than the duster. Look at the beautiful knit that's used in this. It's substantial. It flows though. It is gorgeous. It's $71. Here's the colors that we have. So we've got it for you in that mauve wine. Here it is for you in that beautiful, what we're calling camel shade, which you can see next to that light cedar. It's a little bit different. Light cedar is a little more rust tones. The camel is a little bit more of that neutral. I love this. I'm gonna put that one on. And then right behind that, here it is in that gorgeous, I think this is thyme, which is that gorgeous green. When in doubt, of course, we always have classic black. So Juliana, you know how important that new, this is like, instead of wearing a trench coat, this is the new way to wear that like duster length trench coat.
Totally. I mean, Amy, this is just Insta fashion, Insta chic, Insta statement, Insta all of it. You put it on and it just transforms every outfit into just like looking like a million bucks. I mean, look at this color too, how gorgeous this is. This to me feels so European. You know, I talk often about how I'm from Naples, Italy, and my father's a master tailor from Naples, Italy. And so we go back often, and it's like those pieces that I see walking down the piazza in Italy in the beautiful store windows. It's like these really just like effortlessly chic pieces. And that's exactly what we designed this to be. We want you to throw this on over anything, a turtleneck, a t-shirt, a crew neck, a v-neck, a tank top, a sweater, whatever it is, you put this on and you're just insta chic, insta put together. The fabrication is beautiful. It's a medium weight. This is not some cheapy lightweight fabric. This is beautiful. It really has like a nice, nice weight to it, which also allows it to have that gorgeous draping effect as well. So really a stunning, stunning sweater. Of course, I put on the same color that I'm sure Amy's about to walk over here on. So I'm gonna I'll put the green on, Amy, so you can see this as well.
I would put on another color, but this is the only one in the extra small. And she put that on, I was like, well, how did she know I was gonna do that?
Go.
Is this, I know. And we have the same shirt on. Okay, that's crazy.
Of course, twins, we are twins. We are separated at birth.
Oh my God, you know what? This is divine. I want this in every color because the dusters, you know what? They're nice, but a lot of times the length is off and it's not giving you the right proportion. This, because you've got the cascading front, is elegant. It's rich. Look at the way the material moves. It's modern. If you want the camel, you've got to be ordering now. We are extremely limited in this camel. Look at the way when you move, right? See this? See how it kind of just drapes? Look at the front of this. This is everything. This is of the moment fashion. You can even belt this if I wanted to. I could belt this. Wear this back with any other kind of denim that you like. It is so good, ladies. So again, and these are what you're seeing out there, these kind of like St. John knitty things that you see. These knits are very expensive. So it is substantial. It's not like just a normal flimsy knit. This has a lot of substance to it, but you can see, look at the drape and the movement. This is available in extra small through 3X. This is also something very easy. If you want to layer the easy tops, we've got coming up a 2-pack underneath this. It's not scratchy. So the blend on this, again, is an acrylic spandex blend. It's 40 inches in length, so it's a little bit longer. It is stunning. If you can maybe get two of these, maybe pick this up in the black, and you could put an oversized scarf with it. That's phenomenal. The wine is gorgeous, but the camel, oh, Juliana, this is everything tonight. I love this.
Isn't this beautiful? I'm so happy that we're doing this all new show. Everything is new. We just debuted this. I mean, it is really stunning. And I got to tell you, ladies, with, you know, is free shipping tonight, right, Amy? Free shipping? I think so. Or am I wrong? Is there free shipping on this one?
No, just on
sorry,
our first item.
Oh, sorry. It was just on that first item. Okay. But anyway, I was going to, well, shipping or no shipping, either way, this is a fabulous piece because what I was going to say is just get it home. This is one of those pieces that you just want to get home. You're going to put on and you're going to be like, oh my gosh, what did I do before this piece? Like, what was I wearing every day? You know what I mean? And Amy, to your point, maybe you do go for the black and one of the colors, because you know this is one of those pieces you are going to gravitate towards all the time, because it just instantly puts your outfit together.
I'm so sorry. My earpiece just fell out. What were you saying, Juliana? I'm so sorry. Literally.
Oh, I asked you a question. You didn't hear. Just kidding. I didn't ask you.
Okay. Well, I'm so sorry. I missed everything you just said. I had to get it all in.
I'm sorry. No, all I wanted to say, Amy, is this is one of those pieces that you gravitate towards in your closet because it literally just pulls everything together. The most boring of outfits together. You know what I mean? You just put this on over whatever you're wearing and it's just an instantly beautiful outfit.
You could put a brooch here if you wanted to. That it's the beauty of this is the way that she did the cascading cut. So see, I can ruche up the arms here and just look at the elongated look, because this is 40 inches in length. So if you're a woman, you don't want to wear a trench coat going out, running around. You don't want to put on a duster that's too flimsy, but you don't want to put on, you know, those plaid oversized, which are all the rage too right now, jackets. You need something that's a little bit more mature, something a little bit more modern, something that's a little bit more, I don't know, sophisticated. This is that look for you. It could be very dressy. You could still do this very boho if you want to. Again, if you want to pick up the camel though, you've got to be ordering now. Extra small through 3X. Again, you can see the length. I'm 5'4". With heels, you know, closer to 5'6", 5'7", but look at the difference. It just glides down. I've tried other dusters, and if they don't hit at the right place, you know this, Juliana, sometimes the dusters, where they hit, they're too short. So then it kind of chops you in half. You need that longer length, so elongate the body. It does, and it's not heavy. Even though it's substantial, this knit is very substantial. It's not heavy and pulling you down. It is phenomenal. And like I said, if you want to, it's cold, you can throw this over as you're going out. You still get all that great coverage, right? That's the beauty of this shape. But then again, you can open it back up whenever you get there, wherever you're going. And look how chic. It is very chic. It's, good job, Juliana.
It's amazing. Thank you. And Amy, I want to show you real quick. You mentioned belting it, and you literally get two totally different looks in one. Here I am, right, with it unbelted. And then look, the second I put an OB belt over it, right, look at what it does.
Oh, cute.
Okay, because of that, right, because of the cascading lapel there, right, you get like this beautiful shape, and now suddenly it's like a totally different shape. It's almost like does what a dress would do, let's say. Like, for instance, let's say you had just a cute little V-neck, right, and some leggings even and a high boot. You get like that drama of a dress with it, right? But you're so
really
comfortable.
Cute.
You look like $1 million in this.
You do. And you're gonna feel like $1 million. I think so often we do put on maybe just your regular blazer, which is great. There's days for that. Trust me, I'm a go-to blazer girl. But then there's days I need a little bit more coverage. I want a little bit more warmth. I want a little bit of coziness, but I don't wanna be in this oversized puffer looking thing. Or I don't want this oversized dramatic trench coat, because right now the oversized look is really in. I want something that's a little bit more sophisticated, something a little more ladylike, that I could wear this even over a dress. Still wearing this and pairing this back if I wanted to with even cute, I don't know, leggings, faux leather leggings, jeggings, whatever it is. You can wear any bottom that you want to with this, because the length on it is perfect. It's 40 inches in length. Yes, ladies, this is also machine washable, dry flat. The shawl collar on this is everything. It gives you the drape. It gives you, again, it kind of frames your face. It kind of frames your body. And then just the way that it glides down without adding bulk. This is not bulky on the body. That's also something very difficult to do. The knit has to be right. The fabrication has to be right. And you can see just that little bit of drape because of that cardigan look here. But look at the length that's on it. So getting in and out of the car, meeting your girlfriends, you can zhuzh up the arms if you want to. It's $23 and change on FlexPay. You're gonna love it. You are absolutely gonna love it. I like the green. Now that I'm seeing you in the green, I wish they had my size out here in the green. Look at the green, even back with the denim. That is so good, Juliana. You are spot on with these colors, spot on.
Thank you. And this belt, by the way, this is an OB belt from my collection. It's online. It's like this faux snakeskin, which I think goes so pretty with this. But imagine too, Amy, with like, you know, a jegging or legging with a high boot, like a camel boot. How cool would that look? But I have to say, I'm telling you, you're gonna get this home, ladies. You're gonna be like, this feels like it's three times the price.
I know.
At least.
Honestly.
Right, Amy? Like, this is beautiful, beautiful quality. I think this is one of our finest, like, finest made cardigans we've ever done in 9 years. Don't you think?
I absolutely agree.
The quality is incredible on this one.
I agree. Okay, we still have your size right now, but if you want the camel, we've sold 300 camel. So camel has been on fire. Well, everybody looks good in camel. Camel's kind of like that new workhorse shade. So if you want to pick this camel up, I like that it's a little bit more rich. There's almost like a caramel effect to this, almost like a caramel macchiato. That's it. That's the color that you're getting here. So again, here's the colors that we have, but we are going to start losing sizes in that beautiful, what we're calling a deep camel shade. Right there you see on Jamie, that beautiful burgundy shade, we're calling that one mauve wine. So it's not quite a plum, but it's not as deep as just a wine where it's almost black. So you can really see the richness of that beautiful mauve shade. Then we also have it for you in that green that you're seeing Victoria wear, and that's what we're calling the thyme. So it's not quite a forest green where it's too much of a darker green. This has a little bit more of, I would call, a blue undertone to it. So it's a softer, more muted green. And then of course, when in doubt, bring it home, ladies, in the black. With your black boots, right? With your faux black leather leggings. I mean, you're just gonna look so chic. And a good puffer bag, that's a fantastic look. That is very in style right now. So again, I love, Juliana, our ladies are loving it. Almost 700 of these now ordered, $23 and change. And it's that perfect length, but I forgot to show everybody. Look at the stretch. Great stretch to this too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and here's the thing. I'm wearing my true to size. So ladies, order this true to size because you really can't go wrong with this. You know, it's nice it's interesting because it has a more relaxed fit, as you can see, right? There's nothing obviously tight on, you know, my waist or any part of my body, but at the same time, it's not overpowering your frame. You know, it's not going to overpower your frame. It's just the right amount of fabric, but really that all comes down to the tailoring as well. That's why it just looks so beautiful on everybody. It drapes beautifully. And Amy, earlier when we first presented this, when this first came out, you said, I love this. It's so of the moment. And you're absolutely right. It feels very fresh, but at the same time, this is never going to go out of style. So this is a piece that you're not going, well, should I get that because it's a little trendy? There is nothing trendy about this. It's on trend, but this is a truly classic piece that never goes out of style.
No, you're absolutely right. It's just the little tweaks that you did to a classic. Honestly, it's the cardigan that you did, the cascading cardigan to this. You're right, it's never gonna be trendy. Even though we are talking about trends and we are saying that this is on trend, it's never going to be trendy just because of the length. But again, she gave you that cascading front. Good luck finding this at this price. I know it's a little bit more of an investment. You are going to have this all fall and winter. You're gonna love how snuggly soft this is. Getting out of the cab, out of the car, into the restaurant, right? Meeting your girlfriends. I'm getting this. This is the second sweater I've got to get today. Look at that, and you can wrap this up, right? Where am I running? Who am I kidding? I'm not meeting anybody for lunch. I'm gonna go to the grocery store in this. I'm gonna go to the drugstore in this. Maybe meet my parents for lunch, right? That's the beauty of this. You can wear anything underneath it that you want to. It's $23.67. Juliana does not bring to us fast fashion. These are investment pieces, we understand it, but it's something that you're going to have year after year. All right, real quick.